Hey there, fellow zombie hunters. Welcome back. This is Jaxel with another episode of Alpha 14, 7 Days to Die. Kind of backwards that, whatever. Just to let y'all know, it looks to me like, well, the day 21 and it's 1458 and I got dogs coming in and a horde coming in. So you know what that means. The game still hasn't fixed the spawn in. Oh, well, whatever. Let's kick some ass. I think I'm okay to go. I even have a rocket launcher with 6 rounds. I think I'll be fine. Oh, this will be a test of what this is going to be able to do. I should take care of it. Oh my god, this is going to take forever because they're just walking. I don't want to waste all those. So let's... I only got 42 rounds. Well, let's do some sniping because it's slow. May as well. Take a few, thin the herd a little bit. Save all my spikes, I guess. You can just go away now. Well, it looks like we're going to get one in the building. That's fine. You stay down. Oh, missed. Oh, yeah. Should probably save a few of these rounds, but... Oh, that's... See? I'm going to let a few more of these fuckers come in, and then I'm going down there. Let's see if we can take a cop out. Come on. One more. Come on. Beauty. Okay, let's go take... Let's see if we can loot them. We got a little bit of room. Not enough. Oh, that's right. I was going to make some... I'll keep that on me for now. I'll be all right. Let's get rocking and rolling. Let's see if we can... Let's see if we can take this on. And let's go loot that cop. Gotta watch out for dogs, though. I want to loot up at least one cop. Because he's going to have bullets on him. Ah. Whoa. Alright, so 9 mil's better than no mil. Yeah, let's take these fuckers on down here. My base is gonna obviously, like, they're not even getting all the way in there. I will test it out in a little bit when more dogs and shit show up. Well, hello. Oh, I love it. This is gonna be one easy horde. I'm gonna have to, like, crack the forges out and shit and get some screamers to show up. Let's, trade. Let's get a little bit of, choppy toppy. Oh! Get off! That sucked. Alright, we'll be alright though. Get a few more of these fags grouped up. Ah. Yeah, thin the herd around me here. Damn it. And, okay, we got a group that we need to say hello to there. And take the lead guys out. I don't need to be... Okay, here's the, where it gets tricky. Get him out front. And... Oh, over his head. Nice. Let's get back out onto the road. We want to... we're going to kite these fuckers down the street. Okay, we want to get a stun damage on this prick. Drop his ass to the fucking ground. Oh, reload. No, no, no. You fucktard. Ah. Bitch. Guess I'm not looting him. I want to loot a feral. Because I want to see if they have better loot. Now, this time around. Because I know that the loot was getting a little bit fucking old with all the 44 Magna parts all the time. Oh, come on. Go down. Down, I say. Down, get down, get down! Fuck you! Oh, are you still alive? Let's double check you. Double tap there. Yeah, see? Fucking Magna parts! Really? He doesn't carry any other parts than that. Come on, the cops get better loot. I don't really need nails. Don't bother getting up. Alright, let's get a few of these looted anyway. Because he got some stuff on needs. Ooh. That was worthwhile. Oh, another feral. I don't know if I'm going to really want to waste my time with him right now. Because all he's going to do is fill me up with fucking Magnum parts. I guess the one thing about this, I'll get my Magnum today. We're going to go back upstairs. We're going to go drop our shit off because that'll also get them all start to come back to the base too. Instead of all down spread out everywhere. It is a killing floor, so I should be using it for what I designed it for. Come and say hello to me. We're just going to dump everything I get from this run in here. Everything that I had on me. That way I know where at least where I to come and get it. Oh, not that and not that. And I don't really need that anymore, which means I can put that away. And I should probably grab some repair kits, but... Whoa! Well, hello, sunshine. Oh, let's have a little bit of fun here. How you liking them apples? Oh, no ammo? Whoa! That's enough of that shit, ass clown. I guess I dropped my exploding crossbow bolts off, which was kind of stupid. Yeah, very stupid. I need those. Well, this is why I made multiple points of exit and entrance in this thing. Did I put them in here? Yes, I did. Dummy. And while we're at it, we're going to grab... I don't. I thought I did. What am I missing in there? Yeah, lots. Oh, I need repair kits. That's what I need. I'm sure I have some. Or maybe I used them all? Ah. Come on. Nope. I guess not. Nope. There we go. Because I'm looking at my shotgun knowing it's not going to last very long there. And you know what, let's repair that too. Why not? Beauty. Okay, that can just be there for good measure. And let's have a drink. And let's have an eat. Okay, good, good, good. Let's rock and fucking roll. Let's see what we got going on down here. Actually, let's go this way. Yeah, let's... Oh, yeah, let's take this little route. Oh! Can they get up here? That's... See, this is going to be dangerous. I need to actually finish filling this in. I shouldn't actually be down here. I should be right over here. Hello. No, really? That's a little sketchy. I think I'm actually going to put bars along the front too. Now that I look at this. Yeah. Definitely. Basically, I have built myself a cage to hide in. Oh, I thought I had him in the head there. I need a different gun. Well, I should probably take that anyway. Let's do that. Sounds good to me. And we got a new pistol and 9mm rounds. That sounds good to me. Because I'm not going to be using the fucking rocket launcher in there. Could use my... Actually, there, that's not a bad idea. Put the machete on the bar, maybe do some melee through the bars. Let's go back down in here. Really? Is that the feral there? Yeah. Nah, can't hit him. The only thing I'm worried about in such a tight confine is cop spit. Yeah, I need to do some work on this room here. Definitely. Oh, is that guy dead? No, he should be though. What's that? Military leg armor. Nice. Yeah, thanks for doing the work for me, guys. I appreciate what you're doing for me. Okay, time to get out of this one. And we'll close that up. Let's go across over to this side. And let's pop this one up. And... take a couple caps out here. Come on. I want to just thin it out just a little bit before I go back out there. Ah, fuck it. Let's go back out there. Not going to be able to loot anything if I don't, so. My horde's still slowly dribbling in here. I want to clear out some of the dumbasses in the group. I should switch guns too. All right. Turd, die. Nothing behind me? Okay. We're going to get to be going. Maybe I get to go at a nighttime. That'd be cool. I said don't move. I really would love to get another cop. Now that I have a handgun with a few rounds in it. Almost didn't see that fucking dog. Where there's one dog, there's another. God, missed with how many shots there? Jesus. Come on. There's your knee. Oh. When you get them all lined up like this, you'd think I'd be able to hit them, eh? Jesus. I really wish they were running right now. I guess when I log in next time, I could always make sure that I put it on run. Because that would definitely make for a bit of a speedier time here. Of course, I am using the fucking 9mm, which is my, like, least favorite gun to use. Oh, cast a weird shadow. Come on. Die, you piece of shit. Cap, double tap. There we go. All right. Oh, that's good. We got one of the ferals with no legs out here now. Save him for last. I don't understand why I've got... I fucking hate you. Get away from me. Come on, load this bitch up. I know it's kind of a waste, but I gotta try it out a little bit. Oh, man. Seriously? Okay, fine. I'll aim right there. About fucking time, and that didn't even do anything. Really? Okay, do I get to do the double tap on him? Fucking stump, double stun shot, and he's still fucking getting up. Bitch. Come on, you piece of shit. Gotta pull out the equalizer. There, that should be the killing shot. Thank you. Something different this time. Oh, fucking two crawlers. Ah, oh, fuck you. And two cops. I'll try and drag these fucks together here. Get them to bunch up a bit. Come on. We're all partying over here. Just run a circle. I'll get them all to round up here. Come on, round up. The zombie roundup. Get them all in one nice little fucking group. How you like fucking them apples, you fucking cocksucker? Damn, I was really hoping to loot them. Damn it. Okay, finish them off. There's got to be something on somebody here that's worth taking. Nah, sandwich. Fuck off, really. Oh, hello. No fucking dogs. Let's get these fucking ferals done so I can get to looting. Seriously? Oh my god. I'm gonna need to go make more ammo. It's official. I'm almost out, damn it. Oh, figures. Fuck you, dog. I've noticed that the pathing of the dogs, you can kind of get away with them in open spaces because they tend to go stupid on you and run the wrong fucking way. Seriously, I can't get a fucking stun damage on this prick. Alright, fine. I only got a few more left. There's one, finally. Okay, now that we pushed him over a little bit, let's loot him really quick. Nice. I think I can finish a magnum almost, finally. There we go. Yeah, I can make a magnum now. Sweet. But let's get on a real gun here that I can actually kill him with. Need to drag him back to the base. I need to go drop my... Really? Come on, let me take a cop down and at least be able to fucking loot him to make up for that debacle. No! That serves me right. I was getting greedy there. Damn.